This is called pectus excavatum when the chest bone is inward. The truss procedure is performed by placing this bar behind the breastbone. It's rotated upward to pop the bone out and secure it in place.